toss that. It'll ruin the quest.
I can use this. Search to find this one, I wonder. Yeah, get it over. Right, get it here. There you are.
Before you rise the mighty walls of Greathoof. But you're not the only new arrival. A massive skeleton army is sieging the city! Catapults! Skelly mans! Skelly ships! There's bombs raining down! Ships land on the beach, unloading evil cargo of skelly men and skelly women.
Sorry, that was supposed to be a warning shot.
You see a lone figure fighting back against the endless tide of skellymans! Though his armor is scarred by 100 battles, his honor is untarnished. It's Paladin Mike!
Oi! You, citizen! Over here! I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Quite the mouth on you, for a paladin.
Do I bloody look like I've got time for manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece in undead! I came out of nowhere!
Yeah, that's the Dragon Lord's doing. Just came from Robiner's tomb, actually.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. The undead have catapults lobbing skeletons over the walls. I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
Tina, I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy themed than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Here, take this, fantasy C4. I'll help the villagers get to safety. Fight through the siege fields and use that fantasy C4 to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come!
I've really missed this part. It's been too long since I conquered anything. After a few centuries, you get that conquering itch again, you know?
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool nerdy barista on the EchoNet, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah! And they were like, chuffed, governor! And I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too!
That's way too big of a jump. What if we undestroyed that last catapult and threw ourselves over?
Hey! No touching the miniatures! But launching yourself with a catapult sounds cool, so I'm gonna let it go this once! This once.
Yeehaw! Am I saying that right?
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
Never stood a chance! Took ages.
Bag it.
Out those pesky catapults. That explosive glitter stuff did quite a number on them.
That'll bloody learn them! Ha! Regroup by the main gate. I can see them gathering for an assault.
Oh, good for you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already in the city getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
To pop up. Bloody infrastructure edict finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Yes, I am. And I'm willing to sell you my autograph.
All right! Well, I'm bloody impressed. Only heard about those in stories. The Queen's magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance!
Aw, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo!
A trial smashes through the gate!
Oh, that damn thing knocked the gate down! The undead are about to attack! Stand tall, soldiers! We have a fate maker in our midst! Right hoof shall not fall this day!
Ha! He should have died! Or blocked. I don't know. Don't die.
Dead ahead.
Give me a challenge? Come on!
Watch it, Fate Maker. You haven't even seen me try.
Over here, Fate Maker! Quite believe it, but you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a fate maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in. Oi! Lord Sky! Open up!
Speak the power.
password?
Passwords open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
It'll do you right. See you soon, I think.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire! Skellymans are eating people's feet! It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh? Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes! Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
On the challenge!
Is this working for you?
I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
This out so we all walk away, preferably with me walking away, Rick.
Defeat the ambush, but you see that the drawbridge to the inner walls has been raised! You're stuck on this side!
What do you do?
I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
I'm not saying anything to the drawbridge. Playing hard to get. Is it working?
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make a roll for that. The drawbridge, it digs your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
Come on! Nice square is this way!
The skeleton who brings me the Queen's diamond head gets one of those novelty turkey drumsticks. Even if you can't eat it, they'll club a human like a fence post.
Clear the square! This is where we make our stand! For the Queen!
Fucking cast again! You've got experience! This is my competition!
Apocalypse! Drumstick!
Going to...
Playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start breaking them.
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done! Over here, Fate Maker! You've saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof! Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. The castle gates are right over there.
Look at me, meeting a Queen.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes.
Queen Butt Stallion!
Her magnificence, it just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the Queen.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, okay. So, she says you are the bravest Fate Maker the Wonderlands has seen in generations. But though you have pushed back the Dragon Lord's attack, his downfall can only be brought about by one thing. You must go and retrieve...
the Sword of Souls!
I was getting to that! Yeah, it's a Sword of Souls. Although, thank you, Valentine, for paying attention to the exposition.
The Sword of Souls is the coolest weapon in the whole game. Are we really getting that?
I mean, if you complete the quest, yeah.
I'll murder this whole quest and everyone in it. I want that sword.
Intense, but it's in the right spirit. Oh, see.
Her Majesty says that the Sword of Souls is hidden in the Shattergrave Barrow. She will be waiting there personally for you.
Would you say we're being bestowed a huge honor? I've always wanted to be bestowed something.
Girl, you totally just got bestowed.
My dream! It's happening!